Today on the Road Hard Roadhouse, Costco got me again. Been looking at these chairs for a long time, saw that they were on sale, and yeah, I bought them. Let's get this thing started. Have you seen these outdoor rockers at Costco? Let me show you how to put it together, and let me give you a review on it. Let's get this video started. All right, this is a Leisure Line chair, and by Tangent. It's made out of recycled HDPE plastics, like milk jugs and stuff like that. So today on the Road Hard Roadhouse, I'm going to show you how to put this thing together. The two tools that you're going to use today, one of them comes with it. And I would go ahead and use this. You don't want to torque it down too much. And a regular Phillips screwdriver, but be very careful. There's only four screws that are Phillips, and you do not want to tighten them too tight or go at it too rough. If you use a regular Phillips screwdriver, you're probably fine. Here's your hardware kit. The frame has these indentions here, so you'll know exactly how it's put together. These are not going to go on the outside of the rocker. They're going to go to the inside. First thing you're going to do is take your seat, go ahead, and kind of piece it together. And tighten it in a little bit. You can kind of see the hole that's underneath here, so you can kind of do it without having to line it up perfect. all the holes are pre-drilled, more or less, so you don't, it's really easy to put together. Put my other one together in 30 minutes. Now these little braces that go along the bottom here, just like this, they'll be put together with the regular screws. Comes with four of them. Kind of tight, so you might want to pre-drill it a little bit. Make sure you put the longer end on the back. Screw it until it's just about to the where it's going to come out here. Then put it on the area where it's supposed to go in. Get it going. You're going to have to come back and tighten it up. You want to make sure everything is straight. This is extremely easy to put together. Once you get it down to where it's pretty dang tight, you think it make sure that there's no gap left in here at all. So you might have to run it around maybe another one. That's another 1.5 turns on that one. There we go. Then what you're going to do is you're going to need to flip it over. You do the same thing on this side. Thank you. Same thing right in here on these. Gonna need to make sure that these are flush. You might think that you're getting to the end, but you're not. Two braces here. You'll need your screwdriver again. Go back and make sure I tightened everything. Love it. Easy to put together. Really nice. Costco. This is made in the USA.
If you have any questions regarding the chair, let me know down in the comments. Thank you all for watching, liking, subscribing. And as always, if you ride her hard, don't put her away wet. I like this thing. I've been wanting one forever.